so backstory behind this next song. You see, we have a tradition with the Bilge Pumps at these various concerts we do, where we ask the band to come along with us in this third set, or the final set, where we combine a bunch of songs, and we ask them to pick a couple of songs from their own repertoire. And we try to pick a song that neither band has ever done. We like train wrecks even on the high seas. Now, full disclosure, that last song was supposed to be their song that they had never done before.
We chickened out.
Instead, they chose that song because they've only done it like 3 times ever.
It's true.
And I was there for 2.
I was going to say, it may have only been the public
course. I'm the only one who ever requests that song, so they did it for me, so right to Bedlam. Bilge Pumps, and we refuse to say no when the odds are stacked against us, so
no.
We're going to do a song that we've never done on stage before, and Bedlam has never done on stage before. It's Into the Mystic by Van Morrison. Right. 1, 2, 3, and... Yeah.